right here at Harrison Avenue in Trenton. We got a train coming here on the Shoreline Sub. He's pulling for King Road right now. He's probably gonna cross the diamond and go to the other side. And that horn that you just heard just now is probably on the Dearborn Sub. I had a friend that told me that they heard a train. They live right by the Dearborn Sub. He could stay on this side and go to the Flat Rock Yard. We'll keep an eye on him, see what he does. There are definitely more trains that like take the Flat Rock to get to the yard. A lot of Shoreline trains do. But let's see what he does. There's also the train, the Flat Rock local sitting at King Road. He's probably waiting for this train to go through. He's staying on this side. Thank you. we should have the train on the flat rock coming. Yep, I see his lights on. We'll just rock, we'll walk right over here. This might be all I get tonight. I was too late for the NS train. Because it was going through as I was on my way here. As you can see, Flat Rock Local has his lights on. It's either the local or it's the coal train, one of the two. Actually, I lied, it is the coal train because I drove by it. So, L575 will be here shortly. Thank you. I don't film from this spot too much. This is the east side of Ford Avenue. And if you see that thing right there, when I first came here, I was like, what is that? I thought maybe for a second, Wyandotte was installing a rail cam, but it's not. It's more likely just a holder for a temporary sign, especially because if a camera was placed on that, it would get stolen like probably almost immediately. I'm on 6%, so let's hope I get through this. Let's see if maybe the other NS comes. Oh yeah, he is. He's right there. I'll try to save battery as much as possible. It did nothing. I need to clear off my camera so bad. blurry. You can see the end light on the other train. Interesting, I've never seen these signals on yellow. Wonder what that means. Oak Street is deactivated. And now Vinewood's deactivated. Kind of see if the flashers at Antoine activated, even though that set's not supposed to be on. Still no. Wired incorrectly. As you can tell here, Ford Ave does it right. These are off. Secondary lights are off over there. And secondary lights are off on the Flat Rock signals. The only thing that keeps Ford Avenue from being 100% correct is this bell right here and this guy. It only rings when the front lights activate for a Shoreline Sub train, otherwise it stays off. So Ford Avenue is 99% correct. All right, that is going to be all for tonight. Thank you all for watching.